If you have kids, you know that Lego sets you bought for them always end up as a pile of random bricks that you don't know what to do with. Here is one way how to salvage them. This is an Arduino box that has four games built into it. All games use arcade-style buttons, and one of these games is multiplayer for 2 to 4 people. Let me give you a quick demo of these games. First one is a memory game. You have to repeat in the same sequence the tones and colors that the game is playing. Each level is harder with more tones added. This is a useful game to develop musical and memory skills of your kid. And this is my attempt to repeat the long sequence. Second is reaction game. You have to press the button that lights up. Time given to press each button gradually decreases, making the game more and more difficult. I found the best way to play for me in this game is using two hands and holding the hands in the middle. After a score of 100, the game gets very difficult to play. Third game is a contest for 2 to 4 people. You wait for a coin signal and press as fast as you can. Here it's 3 of us playing, but 2 or 4 people could play too. After 5 rounds, the winner is announced. And the winner is green button. And finally, the fourth game is made specially for toddlers. A toddler mode was needed where the kid could just press anything and this would light up the buttons and produce some tones. They usually just love pressing the large colorful buttons, so this is perfect. This is an easy to build project and is a nice way to repurpose the unwanted Lego parts scattered around your home. Do you have any other ideas on games for this Lego box? Or maybe you know of some improvements that could be made? Please leave your comments below. And please don't forget to click the thumbs up if you like this video.